back, everybody! This is Lady Doves, and we're picking up right where we left off. With our buddy Carmina, I can talk to you.
There's something I need to tell you.
What's up?
The highwaymen, they took my dad. My mom and I, we haven't seen him for months.
Oh, take as in take.
We have no idea where he is.
I thought he was dead.
I'd be lying if I said he wasn't a big reason I came to Rush. I love my dad. I just want him.
Oh, okay, dude coming. That dude coming. Well, I don't think that matters anymore because I got saw blades. That was fun. Now, I want to keep on hearing. Your dad's Nick Rye. I want to know more.
Sometimes I wish I'd died on that train. It beats the pain of feeling responsible for so many deaths, you know? I thought I was helping. I thought I was giving us all a chance, but I guess I'm just a fool.
You're not a fool, Carmina. We're gonna get Nick back. We're gonna save her dad. I don't care, game? You better freaking let me save Nick, or I swear to God. It's bad enough you killed all my friends in 5. You better let me save Nick. What? She got hurt by something. What's wrong? What? I don't hear anything. Oh, I hear like a song right now. What is that? Are you think? Audio file, side mission. Well, whatever it is, I got it. May as well take everything else here. Oh, I got some perk points just now. Maybe I can get the perk that lets me open up safes. Well, I can do the grapple right now, but which one's the safe one? Ooh, saboteur! I can rig things to explode! That's interesting. Lockpicking! Cost 6. Oof. Alright, I'm gonna go on ahead and buy the grapple now, but the next thing is definitely gonna be the safe. Ooh, that sounds cool. I hear bees. Oh, there are the bees. Just ignore them. Bees won't hurt you if you don't hurt them. Faded page. Ain't a working engine left in this whole county. Gasoline's just plain gone. But there's gotta be a way to make engines that wood or coal of... tongue-tied this early. But there's gotta be a way to make engines take wood or coal, and yours truly is gonna figure it out. I boarded up my supplies across the way, even tucked away a few tunes on the player to pass the time. 3 years of this collapse ain't gonna bring me down. Buckle up, world. This girl's gonna get her hands dirty. I wonder who this was. I mean, they're referencing the collapse, so they're around Jacob's time. So, I remember you were born during then. I was there for your birth. You were such a cute little baby. So, logic would dictate that while time has gone by, it's only been like, you know, maybe 30 years, because you don't look all that old, girl. And let's fast travel back to Prosperity, because I want to see if I can buy some maps, or trade for maps. I don't really know the currency in this game.
Waiting to see how you fit in here.
Oh, you have a mission for me.
Heard some highwaymen screaming about wolverines over by that church. Sounds like the critters are keeping them from getting into a shed full of good stuff. I figure you can put that stuff to better use.
Well, hell yeah, I can. Hopefully those freaking animals will take care of them for me. Now, where is Bean?
Bad news about the whole train thing, huh?
Oh, wait, you're Bean! Hi, Bean! I can't talk to you. Oh, but, I can open this. Maps! Here it is. I trade it with some materials. It looks like I trade ethanol for this. This map reveals component stashes, and this one reveals duct tape stashes. Well, I guess there's nothing really at the moment I really need, so we'll come back to this. In the meantime, I remember Kim pointing out a location on my map, this place. This is a place I want to free if I want to get more ethanol, if I'm correct. So that's what we're gonna do. Oh, and then afterwards, we'll probably hop on to Grace. Can't hear anything through her radio. Maybe if I unlock this place, I'll be able to, though. It's a bit of a distance, but I'm gonna take the long way. I'm gonna take the scenic way through because I just want to see everything. I'm so curious to see what everything looks like. Let's zoom out all the way. I don't want to see everything. How does this compare? Oh, Nick! There's Nick! Sharky Bosha? Sharky! Oh my goodness! He survived! Sharky did. Oh, I really hope that's the real Sharky and not an ancestor. Oh, no, I'm really excited about this. I can't wait to see Sharky again.
Sorry about all your friends dying in the train.
Oh, I can talk to you now. What's up?
I've heard about Kim's plans. They're really aspirational. Like, really, really, really aspirational.
We on to ass puns now? That's cool. Is that a cookie? Hey, kid, can I have some?
I think when I grow up,
I'm gonna be a computer. Well, you enjoy your cookie, kid.
You're lucky to be alive after that crash. There's some Edeners still walking around who kidnapped our families at gunpoint and drugged them years ago. That doesn't sit well with me.
That doesn't sit well with me either. I really hope I can murder them a lot. My guess is that this game just loves making me upset, so it's probably gonna make me choose between ending the cult or ending the Highwaymen, and I guess... I'm gonna have to pick the Highwaymen because they're the current active threat. God, I just wish the game would give me the option to kill them all. Let me kill them all, game. Let me just have this. Ooh, those Aurora lights look extra pretty in the nighttime sky. But I gotta look forward, otherwise I'm gonna definitely run off a cliff. What are you? You're like a freaking buffalo with like a glowing stomach. Wait, reload this. Oh, it's not reloading for some reason. Well, it says I can make a arena attack you. What? Oh, that's what you mean by attack. Oh wow, this thing has a huge health bar. Whoa, I should have probably thought about this a little harder, shouldn't I? Oh, there goes Carmina. I'm coming, Carmina, don't worry. I got you. I'm coming. No, stop attacking me. I'm saving Carmina. I am very dead.
What?
Bison! Oh, it's a bison. That's what that is. I'm taking pills now. Maybe this was a bad idea. Like fast travel away from this thing just to reset. Yes, I can. Gonna do that. Note to self, things that have a yellow health bar are too strong for me.
Keeping up with your career, Cap. I'm optimistic.
Oh, you have another mission for me.
Herc's telling everyone he's on a path of vengeance. I don't know what he's talking about, but I do know that he's good in a fight. I saw him chasing a group of highwaymen near a cave down that way. You should go introduce yourself.
Wait, are we talking Herc? Herc Drugman Jr.! Oh my god, Herc! Oh man, I can't wait to meet these guys again! Oh, this game, you're making me so excited and happy, but you really hurt me last time, and I'm so afraid to get attached again. I have trust issues with this game, I really do. I want to love it, and I want to be excited, but I'm scared to. I'm very scared, and I'm just gonna ignore that buffalo thing. I can make smoke grenades. That might actually work if I want to be sneaky at some point. Oh, Carmina, hi! Just hit a tree. I feel your pain. There were plenty of moments in that best of moments thing I made for 5 where I just hit trees. There was just a segment I dedicated to that when I was driving a quad. Can I, like, maybe kill you? Nah, you guys are a little too fast for me. Oh! Whoa! Wait, what? If what the hell are you?
The smart thing to do is stay out of their way. Let them do their thing.
Yeah, I was just gonna say, this place looks significantly less pretty with all the downed trees. I guess the super bloom didn't hit there. I'm sure there'll be opportunity to explore the dead zone later. In the meantime, we're gonna stick to our path of trying to get more ethanol.
The fuck?
Ah! Goodbye. Looks like we got some troublesome folks. Back off! I'm gonna save this dude. Don't worry, I got you. Don't worry, Carmina's taking care of the bad guy. There you go. Love your haircut. You do. You took him down for me.
You've already made a difference being here.
Thank you. I know.
I hope Kim can get Prosperity up and running, but she's gonna need a lot of help.
Don't worry, she's got a main protagonist on her side. I've been saying that a lot, but it's true. What is this place? Is this the location I need to be at? I mean, it's brightly lit. Nah, the place I want to be at is pretty far away. I heard a turkey. Turkeys are evil. We've established that. But it wouldn't be a turkey here, right? What would it be? It's like a blue turkey. Get over here. I know I just wasted a disc on you, but you are pretty. Taking your meat and feathers, that's for damn sure. Ooh, components. Flight? Oh my god. I think this is the flight place where Ryan's sons!
I gotta move.
He made it to the old place where they used to keep their planes, where the Rise used to live. I feel obligated to clear this place out just out of for personal reasons, really. Miss. You know what? Who needs a saw blade? I have a freaking scissor. For my fist. Oh no, there's a scissor. I hear people still screaming and fighting out there, but I want to examine this place. It's been a long not a long time for us, but long time for in-game. Well, Carmina really wouldn't remember this place, would she? She was just a baby when she had to leave. Well, I got in through a grapple. Oh, there was. If I was smart, I would have realized I wouldn't have to. Oh, man, there's cages in here. Ah, they turn into like some sort of prison slave port or something. Now, if I remember right, there's a way to open this. But if I use the explosives, I won't be able to craft new ones. It's not worth it. But here's a note. Highwayman note. Good job finding this place. Plenty of room for cages and a nice open spot for re-education. Any rabbits who want to cause problems will change their ways after seeing what happens here. I'm off to bring in the equipment we'll need. Get a crew together so we can set up when I'm back. I don't know who you are, but I hope you're one of the people I just killed. Oh, I tried to hit my button that, pulled up my camera so I can mark people, but I don't have it. I wonder if I'll get a different thing to do that later on in the game, or that's just not going to be an applicable motion here. Whoa, look how big that moon is! I know the apocalypse made us closer to the moon. Hey, there's a photo thing here.
Careful, there's trouble over there.
Tracy's Travels. In the early days, I thought I'd grown past everyone. At least at first. I've been with the cult for a few weeks until one day I saw Nick and Kim around Hope County. The way they looked at me, like my dog had just died or something. Kind, but with so much pity. Thought I'd found a place I belong with the cult, and the Rise were the first to make me think again. After they came out of their bunkers, they tried to settle into their house again. Pretty dumb, in my opinion. Can't expect your house to be any good shape 10 years and 1,000 bombs down the line. Guess they wanted to raise Carmina in a relatively safe and relatively peace and quiet. The twins made sure that couldn't happen when they took Nick and chased them into the wilderness. They didn't deserve that, but I'm not sure what anyone deserves anymore, really. Tracy's Travels. That's what this is. I don't know who Tracy is. She might have been a character in the 5 game, and I just don't remember, and I know there's like yelling and whatnot going on here, but Z to draw a photo? What? Oh! And this is just the, first thing. Oh, this is just a picture of the house! This house! Oh, find and position. Oh, I got a perk point for that! So whenever I see a camera like this, I have to align it to match this. Okay, that's easy enough to understand. Let's see if I can't examine the house at all. I mean, I know people are shooting out there and possibly dying, but they can wait. I'll get to it eventually. Oh, wow, that was a big explosion. Please read, Carmina. Be back before dark and don't argue with me about this again. The highwayman just took Fall's End. They're everywhere. I need you to be smart. Please, I can't lose you too, Mom. They took Fall's End? Aw, Jerome and Mary! I just really hope that they at least survived the apocalypse. Carmina's Journal. Mom keeps making excuses to keep me home. She thinks she gets why I hate it, but she doesn't. I can't keep her safe if I'm stuck here. I can take care of us both. I have to after what happened to Dad. It's only a matter of time before the highwayman come for us too. Aw, you guys, I wish this game allowed me to hug you, because you two need hugs. Well, if you guys don't want hugs, that's also cool. A good head pats, shoulder pats, we can do that too. If you just want some good words, you know, we don't have to do physical contact. I'm overthinking this too much, aren't I? I should just be killing these people without a second thought. Fucking wild boy! Oh, yeah, that is cool. Well, now doors. And there's a... Oh! I was gonna say there's a highway, man, but don't worry. Thank you, Carmina. The best. Language, young lady. Okay, well. Hey, bitch up! Oh, it looks like they tattooed it. Well, it's dead now. Definitely caught sign of someone around here. I think this is Fall's End, now that I think about it. I think that's Jerome's church. Chop shop, outpost. Oh, this is an outpost! Well, I don't think we have to worry about alarms. Alarms don't happen until early on in the game. Oh, but this was Jerome's church. Put outhouses in it, the jerks! Hear a lot of cars around here. We'll have to be careful. Oh god, that's just a graveyard over there. It's so sad to see it like this. Oh, I see dudes up ahead. Peace and prosperity, build together, fight together, prosper together. Oh, that's just a sign to tell people to go to prosperity. I think this was the Spread Eagle, the bar that Mary ran. Well, one step at a time. I need a perk to take you down? Dang it, because you're a big dude. Oh, wrong button. May as well just take you on the back of the head with this. So much for being quiet, but you know. You do what you gotta do. That guy's too far away. Wow, this place is completely painted out. Oh, hi! I didn't notice you were there! Oh, you have an RPG. I don't really like that. Are you gonna come? Like, can you, like, stop moving, sir? It makes it. Oh my god, that's a thing! Did not realize that there were things here! Oh, man! Oh no, all arms are safe! Good! Did not know that there were some arms here! Not good for me! At all! Glad I took this, shotgun with me. Some good work! Does the Lord's work! Get it? Put some faith, knock up Tinkerbell had it, he's cold. I got you, Carmina, don't worry. This game just takes a while for me to decide whether or not I want to pick you up. I guess my character likes to watch people read on the ground for a bit. Get down! Oh! That one was good! Do we have, like, a sequence? Oh, there's my character model! I guess this time they showed off for us. It looks like all of Fall's End got turned into a chop shop. Well, at least it doesn't belong to the highwaymen anymore. Oh my god, Mary's bar!
Fall's End sure looks a mess, but it's our mess now.
Damn!
Great
job
getting that place back for us. We'll put the ethanol you got to good use. Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements. But if you take it again, you'll get more ethanol.
Well, I always scavenge things, and I'm so sorry about my phone. I keep on forgetting to turn that off. And then, of course, everyone I ever met and every app I ever had starts blowing it up, saying that, oh, hey, we got an update now at this random particular time.
Treating you well.
I wonder how you loot a place. Well, I could totally take it back again. I mean, I can't do it the way I want to, but I am able to do it. Let's talk to some of these people.
New Eden act like the ends justified the means, but I'll never forget what they did under the banner of Eden's Gate.
Neither will I. There were no means. They just did an end. There was nothing wrong with the world. It just was like I think the game's supposed to take place in 2015 or something. There was nothing going on in 2015 that warranted something like this.
I heard a rumor that Joseph Seed was forced out of his own compound. I wonder what happened.
I like to think that Rook, you know, the old protagonist that we played as, forced him out.
Saw some highwaymen hunting the dog. That pooch mauled three of them before getting caught. He's gonna wind up at their butcher shop over there. I think that dog deserves a stay of execution. Go save that pup.
It might be a descendant of Boomer. Oh, Timber! Where are we? Oh, the doggy! I want to save the doggy. Oh, before I start picking missions and stuff, we are going to loot this place and see what it has to offer. Highwayman note. It comes to my attention that some of you little shits are keeping more than your fair share on raids. You know the rules. Half to you, half to the group. I catch anyone getting greedy, I'm gonna tell Lou. Then you'll be sorry. So Lou, I believe, is the one in pink, and Mickey is the one in blue. That's how I'll be able to tell them apart.
Immortal words.
We know you've been out there doing good work for us, and Mickey and me, we've been on our grind too. Rounding up scabs, shooting rabbits, keeping all that free labor coming. But don't forget, sometimes you gotta kick back, take it easy. This is our world now, people. Enjoy it.
Beautiful day.
Oh, I hate these women. A lot. Good job, game, making me looking forward to eventually failing to kill them. God, I'm still I'm really salty about the canon ending of 5. I don't think I'm gonna get over that anytime soon. Scavenge. Oh. Scavenging outposts will earn you 50 ethanol. Highwaymen will take it back with tougher reinforcements. Go to outpost, stay at my current location. Why is this red? Well, I'll stay by current location. What? What did I just pick? I thought that meant that I decided not to do this. I wanted to look around the outpost more. Oh, great. So if I hit stay, that means I have to redo the thing all over again. Well, now I know.
The highwaymen have taken back the garage. Watch out, they've hooked up an alarm that'll call their toughest troops.
Yeah, I know that now. Oh, come on, it's going too fast!
Captain, the highwaymen are kidnapping our people and taking them to their bullet factory. Get in the way of any prisoner trucks you see and free the hostages. We need everyone in this fight.
Well, man, well, that was a really bad time to give me that information.
I'm getting peppered here!
Yeah, because that was frustrating. Well, they're gonna definitely call up their people because I didn't have a chance to figure out where everything was yet. Yeah, they called reinforcements.
Backup's gonna be there any second!
Just die. I wish I'd known that this would have happened because the thing in red told me that that's how it triggers it, not the thing that was still in white. Now I'm just frustrated because I didn't want to do this now. Oh, that's a good thing that this shotgun's good. Don't worry, take care of it. Not done yet.
I won't stop until you're all dead!
Man, Carmina really goes at it, doesn't she? How do I heal a helicopter?
I see bad guys!
I don't like this. Whoa, what blew it up? I was just stepping away to heal. Who cares? Let's keep going. Please be the last one. No, come on. Ah, finally. I guess that's why they don't do a big dramatic thing when you liberate it, because you're just gonna have this thing replay every single time you liberate it. Well, I'm not doing that again. Like, I didn't want to do it then, and I don't want to do that twice. Like, I'm sure this will be great later when I want to farm things, and maybe when I get some space guns and whatnot, but honestly, I had no interest doing that to start. I wanted to loot more. I thought that was my workbench that, you know, I could craft stuff with, but now I see it's this one. Huh, I can make a bow for more stealthy things. I need more components for that. I can make a rocket launcher, and I can make a flamethrower. Nice. We also have this happy smiley face shovel. Space Force Vector .45 ACP, submachine gun, Space Force military service weapon, used from 2018 to 2018. This is, I believe, a reference to the Donald Trump administration. I'm curious to see what this is.
I think
it just fires normal bullets. It's not the most interesting thing. I'm gonna go back and get my shotgun from Fate, because I was hoping for lasers. Hey, handgun. These things have been around for 124 years. Now that's a reliable gun. I agree. Oh, I can build this now. This handgun. The snub nose. The rusty .44 Magnum. The snub nose little sneak is great to have handy in close quarters. Fight. Oh, so I actually. Things with the hammer on it, I can actually make them now. Well, I don't really need a new shotgun. The one I have is pretty OP. I noticed, like, on, like, the top thing, I got it because I'm part of the club, the Ubisoft club thing. I have no idea when I even made that account, by the way. Honestly, I think I forgot to swap out weapons, but I think I'm good with weapons. I have my saw thing, which is pretty OP, and then with my one-handed gun, I have my shotgun, which is also pretty OP, but I can't find it anymore, which is a bit of a problem. There it is. Well, now my saw thing's missing. Alright, gotta find that again. What the hell? Blast off, rocket launcher. Pull this bad boy out when the bar fight gets a little too rowdy? Damn, I already own this one too. Tempted to take it with me. I feel like that's just gonna ask for a disaster for that. Old wooden bat, melee. Hit something with the stick and run. Baseball really is a timeless game. I like that tagline. I can now open up things. Open up, whatever. You know what I'm saying? I'm just, safes! Jesus, why is that word not coming out of my brain? Ooh, next one I might do the two so I can run more. Oh, wait, no. Increases, oh, this is something else. Oh, no, it does increase sprint duration. I might do that, but which one can I do to get more, spots to hold items? More melee weapons, more throwables, more light ammo. Well armed, carry a third one. Oh, it only's gonna cost me two. Very good. Definitely gonna spend some time just farming around and getting more perk points.
Much more renewable and repairable than guns. We owe a lot to Pastor Jerome.
Oh, he's alive?
And Ramon.
I agree.
They're saving people from the highwaymen. Come to think of it, you and Jerome would make a hell of a team. Check up on them. They were at the old silo.
Where is he? Oh, he's not too far away, actually. That's gonna be our next spot. Once I'm done looting this place for the safes, we're gonna go over and say hello to Pastor Jerome. What the? Titanium. I guess this is good crafting materials to get. Now, the old silo. I'm trying to think what that could be in reference to, but there were... There were a lot of farming silos around because this was a farming. Hello, doggy! Bad dog! And you! Bad human! Bad! Bad human! Oh, wow, these birds! Why is everything so pretty? Oh, not so pretty! Well, still pretty, just deadly but pretty. I think I'm hearing some screaming. Oh yeah, that's definitely screaming. Up there! Or you know what, we'll just take them out one by one the good old-fashioned way! With scissors. I guess this is a knife, not a pair of scissors, but has a scissor handle to it. No, you don't see anything! Oh, there's a person who's down? Oh no, that person's dead. I don't know why you keep on saying there's too many. I only see two around here, and I killed... Oh no, no, there's another person. I might get a better chance of hitting them with this. Yes, I did. Before I go up there and heroically save the day, I noticed there was, like, one of those yellow component crates over here. I want it. Oh, hi, you have a mission for me.
I need to talk to you.
What's up?
Thanks for bailing me out of a jam. Now, me and Pastor Jerome have been attacking convoys and freeing prisoners for a while now. But this time, everything went sideways. We took out a truck, but got blindsided by some highwaymen. They captured Jerome.
Oh!
I barely managed to get out alive. Lord knows where they've taken Jerome. There might be a clue in the truck we took down. It's not far from here.
Well, let's keep on to that search. I wasn't expecting to find the dude. I thought you were up there. But I will climb up there and look, and where was that component crate I swear I saw? Oh, here it is.
That would have been a crap way to die.
I think dying here would just be crap in general. Doesn't really seem to be anyone up here. Survivor's note, Ramon. I don't remember Ramon in 5. He or she is probably new. We've got to get people to band together. No one trusts each other enough to fight the highwaymen the way my friends and I did to fight the Peggies. Everybody goes to sleep at night thinking their neighbors will rob them, because when the collapse came, that's what happened. It's going to be difficult to build a resistance with that. Jerome. Well, I'm glad to see Jerome is still fighting the good fight. I guess this is... Oh, wait, no, I can still get up a little higher. Yeah, that's it. I want to say this place is familiar, but there are several silos like this around. Well, here's the Jerome thing. So, we're gonna go save Jerome now. By going the opposite direction to use the zipline because we want to. Whee! Oh, no! I forgot I gotta hold on to the space bar. That is entirely on me. At least the game just boots you to the next checkpoint and doesn't, like, really penalize you. It doesn't... Yeah, because I feel like games really shouldn't punish you if you die in them, because just prove that you're bad at them. You shouldn't make it easier. I'd like it to be easier, but you don't have to make it easier. You just shouldn't make it harder, is what I'm saying. Hey, girls! Yeah, stop! In the name of the law! I hope you don't mind, but my buddy Carmina and I are gonna commandeer this vehicle. Right, Carmina? Come on, girl. Yeah, let's go. Auto drive on? Wait, I can, like, let go and... Yeah, it'll steer for me to the
that
location.
Was too close.
Oh, it's actually right here.
Let's ride.
Well, it was totally worth it, in my opinion. Let's see what's in here.
Polk County's got its fair share of people willing to trade. For a lot of us, it's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around, it's a good idea to see what items they're carrying, or what they're willing to pay for yours.
Well, that's good to know. Here, let's see what we can sell you.
Come get your goods, miss.
Will do. Can I talk to you?
Twins have been kicking the shit out of us for a long time now.
Well, that's all you gotta say? Intel maps? Oh, you can just sell me the stuff that I can get with the Beanipedia. Well, let's trade loot. I don't really want to trade my skins right away, because you never know when I'm going to need them to craft, so I guess I'll hold on to them. Oh, with FarCry credits, I can actually buy the stuff to craft things, and if I want to buy credits, that's going to cost me real-world money, huh? Yeah, that ain't going to happen. I have no... I'm more into just, like, I guess grinding to get my goods. I mean, that's like a game feature, in my opinion, you know? I don't want to drive the vehicle. Find clues about convoy. Oh, this might be a clue by the dead body. Highwayman orders. There's a crazy creature with a shotgun running around attacking convoys. If you catch him, my boss wants to talk to him as fast as possible. Bring him to the old... Oh, no. I just realized what time it was. I gotta get going. I have an appointment. Oh, pick this up when I get back. I'll see you soon. Piggy! Got us. Oh wow, that pig went to rigor mortis real fast. Looks like a mix between a skunk and a pig. Weird. Alright, I'm back now. Sorry about that, folks. The reason why I hastily left is that my computer clock is 10 minutes faster, so when my alarm went off and I checked the time, I didn't look at my phone, I looked at my computer and I panicked and I ran. But everything's fine, I wasn't late to anything, and I'm back! So let's go back to reading this note. Highwayman orders. There's a crazy creature with a shotgun running around attacking convoys. If you catch him, my boss wants to talk to him as fast as possible. Bring him to the old Colette place, and we'll ship him off for questionings pronto. Where? Well, we got liberating Jerome from the convoy thing, but where to now? Oh. I guess that way is to the Colette place, or whatever. So we'll free Jerome, and we'll end the video there.
Let's move it! They're waiting for the old tube over the house!
That was kind of echoey. I didn't quite catch that. Oh, there they are.
Let's walk around them.
Oh, no, not gonna happen. Okay, well then, so much for quiet! Oh, wait, leave a location? Okay, you know what? We're gonna restart that again. I had no idea that they were gonna drive away like that. I probably mentioned that, but I was too lazy to read it. So, let's start this again. And this time we're gonna free Jerome first, and then we'll start shooting. Okay, Carmina?
Let's move it!
I still have no idea what the hell that guy said. Oh, come on, Carmina!
Heads up!
Gotcha! Alright, so now we're just gonna kill everyone. Thank you, I know! One click the shotgun does great! Oh no, so, oh wait, no, it's not one of my friends.
Strike him down!
I see you! Say goodnight!
I'm not the only prisoner.
You're not the only prisoner? Well, hey, Jerome, you look old.
I appreciate your help, but we've got more work to do. They were taking me to the old Rye house to torture me.
Rye?
They've got other prisoners there. I could use your help to save those people.
And we're gonna do that in the next episode, because this episode has been going on for a little while, and we saved Jerome, like I said. So, if you guys enjoy what you're watching, hit subscribe. If you want to keep updating the story, ring that bell. And thank you so much for watching. Later! Let's find what Jerome saw.